his key, should we shit him up?
Yeah,
should we get him?
Sneak up on him.
Which way? Which way did you come?
Then,
bloody hell, you gone the long way. We were wondering where you'd gone.
Mate, we've heard some noises up there.
Oh, proper.
Already, man.
Yeah, man, the way we come up there, there was clicking in the woods. It's like someone was breaking branches behind us. Nice. Swear to God. Swear. Good truth.
Start, how did you not hear this coming? I'm just myself.
What's you doing?
Looking here.
Was you on your phone?
Yeah, but I've been hearing things come down here.
God, man.
You expect some twat to fucking come behind here.
You were proper in your own what's out there, weren't you?
Everything's evil forces here.
What the hell's going on, man? What's going on? Someone's just thrown by me then. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it. Instead of throwing...
Is that it? Is it? They didn't throw in this, did they?
Nah, please tell me there's something on my neck.
Why? Someone touch her? Is someone touching her?
No. Nothing. What's the matter?
I swear to God, yeah, I've just felt, and I promise you, first time I've felt some... Oh, my God.
What did you feel?
That. Never.
Really?
Swear to God, mate.
And I've just had something thrown there.
No, but that sent me all for me though.
But it wasn't that brick, because that brick's too big. What, like a stroke across the neck?
Yeah, I swear to God, it was like that. A little bit lighter.
Really?
Did you hear that then again?
Yeah.
But if there's anybody here... Oh,
God's sake, man.
Oh, I've gone proper jumpy, man.
You grabbed me.
Sorry.
You made me jump because you grabbed me. Because she spoke on there, what did she say?
I don't know.
We're getting jumpy, man. We need to chill.
Yeah. Let's regroup.
Closet and one.
One.
Did you just touch me on the neck? Did somebody just touch me?
If that was you that touched Martin on the neck, can you do it again?
Sorry, mate.
That was... Man, I didn't know that.
Yeah, we just got to stay cool, man. It's like, where we are, we ain't getting out of here.
Not in a fucking hurry.
Car's about fucking half a mile away. Do you know what I mean?
Where did you park, actually?
Right, it's on the bloody country lane.
Yeah.
We found a little piece to park.
Just to turn it.
Little curve.
What, about half a mile away?
Yeah. You come from the train station, didn't you?
So far, we've had Adam and Lady of the Night.
We keep hearing noises in the woods, but that could be anything, couldn't it? Do you know what I mean?
It's a bit eerie, isn't it? So, are you the Lady of the Night? Or are you Adam talking about the Lady of the Night?
It's not on the tree. Probably a bloody knife. What was that? What do you mean, mate? Something on the tree? What do you mean by that? What is it writing or?
Like a star.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look.
Can you see it?
Oh, yeah, man. That's a five-pointed star. Do you think someone's been here doing a bit of...
Satanic... Well, you did say that, yeah?
Yeah.
What did that say? Who?
It is known for, like, being a dark place, so maybe someone's been here and put that on there. Do you know what?
Oh, we are.
I was about to say, do you think there might be any more? Down here.
Does that say what I think it said?
Yeah.
What's it say?
So, yeah, this is just said lower.
Why is Lucifer? What do you want? Do you want us to lower what? What do you want us to lower?
What does that mean? I don't know anything about that.
That's the devil?
Yes.
Really?
No.
No way. No way.
I swear to God that just said yes.
When you said that Lucifer's the devil?
He said yes.
No way, man. So someone's been here before doing some stuff. 100%, aren't they? Where? But that's like a tour. That's creepy, that is, man. I ain't saying it again. I don't know what that means. Well, I do now, but... Because case yourself. How weird is that?
I'm not into all this, you know, okay? Yeah, this said screen.
Screen?
Screen.
Screen.
Screen. As in phone.
Let me look.
Screen.
What's it saying, that one? Yeah, someone's been up here doing some... 100%. 666 and a symbol. Whatever. Well, would you know what...
That's a demon.
Which is?
Baphomet.
Another one.
That's just said funny. That's a demon's name. What's funny? Oh, I'm not a fan of this, you know.
Yeah.
Isn't there some of the
yes. Someone's been up here, haven't they? Kill.
How are you laughing?
Kill, yeah. kill Bill.
How can you be laughing?
So, someone's been here doing some stuff, man. But what have they left behind?
This has just took a sinister
aye?
Turn.
What have they left? What have they brought up?
Yeah, this is what I'm saying.
I'm not a fan.
Are you getting that on there?
Dorothy.
No.
The yellow bit there.
No.
Not. So you're not Dorothy. We didn't ask you if you was Dorothy.
I don't know if it's me being thick, right, but it's getting a little bit confusing for me.
I've got a horrible feeling.
Well, I have now.
It took a sinister turn now, innit? Not think.
And it is confused. I don't understand all these songs.
Well, something must have
happened. At the end of the day, we haven't put them there. But someone's been here and done something. Yeah, yeah. End of, isn't it? And it's well known for being a dark place.
Witchcraft has happened here.
Yeah.
Like evil witchcraft.
I can't believe you said that name and this went, yes. Yeah, I know.
There's loads of stories kicking around. But I mean, you don't know what to believe. But I know, like, what I heard, that... They do. People have come here and done like witchcraft or something. And if you look at the setup, look at the setup.
Well, it's just
it looks like a lot of people have been sitting round there. Really? Do you think I should? Hey, what do you reckon? Just an idea, right? What do you reckon, like? I've got the death whistle in my bag. Should we do it or? I've also got the SLS
is
as well.
Wise.
So
is this wise, boys?
We get a good response with the
yeah, we did actually.
And with the SLS, we do. I've got the EVP as well. It's all in my bag still from that place we went to.
Have you got toilet roll?
I've got toilet roll as well. Yeah, remember you wanted a toilet roll? Still
yeah,
in my bag.
Yeah.
So if you want to shoot,
shoot, a little shoot.
Now is not the right time to do it.
No, I've already
but
done it.
Should I do the death whistle now?
Should we check?
Because we're getting
if
light.
If you're gonna do it, I'll do it now. Is there anything there?
Yeah, I'm gonna get it.
Okay.
Because someone's been here like doing that, so I reckon that, and you're getting that on there, so maybe it's a good idea to try it. And that always stirs it up a lot, doesn't it? Every time we've used it, it's stirred it up.
It's like the atmosphere in here is very, very dense.
I was going to say thick.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
I was all for a laugh, to be honest, and now I've...
Yeah, you've changed, didn't you?
Yeah, yeah.
You was all right earlier, and when we scared him... We even heard noises behind us when we went to scare him.
Well,
so now it's all turned, isn't it?
After seeing all this on the trees and that, and then this ghost tube actually answering, saying yes, when he said about the devil.
Bedroom.
Yeah?
Bedroom.
That's a bit, that's a bit stray, isn't it? Ignore that. Yeah, go on. You was...
And like the fact that he answered straight away and just said yes.
Yeah, as soon as you put it on, it just bang.
Just a bit...
I could hear voices over there in the woods, but I thought, you know, like whispering. Yeah. But then I thought, nah, it's me, innit? Because when you're out, like, this place is middle of nowhere, right in the woods.
Your mind
plays your mind's going to play tricks on you. You know, you hear things dropping. I'm going to get the deco somewhere. I'm doing it.
You're doing it?
Yeah, let's just do it. I don't really want to sit. let's just do it. Let's get it out of the bag, man.
Is this close? Going to...
That was loud.
One more for luck.
One more for luck? One more was bad enough, man.
Really?
Yeah, it's bad. Okay, one more then.
Oh, my torch,
it
died.
That's a good one. Right.
Whoa.
I think that's just frightened a bird. That was loud, man. That was a good one, wasn't it? Mark, do you want to use my torch? Because I'm using this. Shove that one in there. Use that one. This one seems to be all right. I've got that little square one, the original one as well.
Right, and so...
Here we go.
I am recording.
It's a waiting game. I'm recording.
Oh,
yeah.
Lord, we're having names going. Right, so you're telling us your name. Well, we'll tell you ours. My name's Martin.
I'm Tony.
So many names. My name's Key, by the way.
Are you young, or are you saying you think we're young?
Do you know what? I'll take that back now, Key, that we did that trick on you. That we jumped on you.
Yeah, this is your payback, yeah, man.
Payback now, isn't it?
So, is your name Laurie?
I said to you, didn't I? You've heard stories. Heard stories from being here. Mate, do you know what I think as well? Do you know what it could be as well? How do we know that someone who does it here, right, might be watching us because they were coming here to do it? Maybe they're coming here to do it. Because there's a bench there, look. A few people are sitting on there. You've got these bits of wood round here and there's been a fire there. So how do we know they're not watching? I watched a video about it on YouTube that places where they do witchcraft, they're watched.
What? Stake the place out?
They send people to watch it, is what I've heard. I don't know how true it is. I don't know how true it is, but that's what I've heard. They send people to keep an eye on them, and they watch them.
I don't like the way Martin's looking, man.
And that, they could be in there, someone could be in the woods watching us to see what we're doing. Because we're in their space.
I'd have got really good at this, like, not shitting myself and all that. Yeah, but there's something about it.
Yeah, because it's took a turn. That's what. It's took a bad
usually
turn.
Usually, I like communicating and whatnot in a good way.
You know. I heard that then.
I need to turn this torch up, man. I don't want to kill the battery off there.
Shall I walk up?
Mother.
Shall I walk up?
Oh my, do you think we should try, what should we try? Do you think we should put the SLS on? See if there's anything in the woods around us.
I think you should actually.
That could be a good move, couldn't it? What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to set that up then. Just turn that down a bit so you can see what we're seeing. There's something here, you know, on this tree trunk here. Yeah. I'm getting one on it, look. It's making a figure out now, look. Look, on the tree trunk now. Do you think they're lying on there? Oh, there's nothing. Look, there.
That's a full figure, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, good bite, Mark. Let's see if we can connect with it. Let me move back a bit. Yeah, I've got a full figure now. Well, hang on. Yeah, there. Yeah, Key. Got a figure here. God, look how long it is.
It's keeps very cold here.
It keeps going long, you know. There's you, look. Look there.
Is this Adam?
Definitely, man. Definitely something there. I'm going to move back a bit. Oh, look how long that is. Okay.
Yeah.
Come here. Check this out.
Is that right next to Martin?
Yeah,
no
look.
Way.
Look, there's Martin. And there you are, get to him.
Yeah.
I don't know. I've got both of you in now. But there's nothing there. Oh, look there, look.
That's mad.
That's crazy. Do you think that could be someone who's giving the... Do you think that could be the... You're getting the voices from? I'm going to scan a bit more. Let's go over here a minute. Lads, do you know what?
Oh, sorry. Did you get that there? No, Tony, did you get that?
I've just turned.
Keep recording, was it?
I've just turned it off.
What are we keeping recording for? What are you going to blow this candle out for?
Martin, there's another one here. Well, there was. It's gone. It's not showing itself now.
Martin's just had on his ghost to keep recording. I've just turned
it's gone.
Camera off as well.
There was one there then. It's gone. Is it the same one?
If you want us to keep recording...
Let me just have a look, see if this is the same one. Now, that one's still there. That one's still on there. Let me have a little look. Do you know what? We could be surrounded by them. Yeah.
Where's the ear, mate?
In the bag.
I keep missing them because I keep turning it on.
Let's have a look here. God. I don't like this. Six, six, six. I'm going to go back to them. I don't like this. What? I'm going to stop that for a bit.
Martin, right, was looking through your bag, yeah?
Yeah.
Picked the first aid kit up.
Yeah.
Yeah. And that said medicine.
Really?
Straight away. Someone's bag down.
It's moved. It's coming closer to me. What's going on?
Don't you start pissing.
There's two. There's one on the end of the log. And now there's one here. There's one there. We've now got two. There's one. There. Looks like hiding behind the log here. There. And there's one. There. Hey, they're both on the log.
Well, they are.
Over here.
Where? Over where?
Farther.
It's died again. It's fucking died. I fully charged that.
Yeah, they've just sucked the power out of it.
I fully charged it again.
Yeah, they've sucked the power out.
They've sucked the power out, look. The EMF's going crazy.
If you'll stop.
Can you do that again, please?
That's been on charge for like
Martin.
8 or 9 hours.
Won't you?
If you're standing by Martin, can you light that device up, please? Martin? There's nothing in the bag. My phone's in my back pocket. Wow. What's going on? Don't stop. I've just put new batteries in as well. Yeah, are you standing by Martin, are you?
Do you mind standing by me?
Can you light it up again, please? Just light that up one more time for us, please.
If you're willing to talk to us, can you touch your device again, please?
Playing games? You're playing games with us? Is this a game? Can you light that device up if we're playing a game with you? Very strange, isn't it? Do you think they're walking in and walking out?
I don't know.
I reckon they're walking in and walking out of this, where we are, where we're standing. Because he did that earlier.
Here, can you come back, please? Touch this device so I know that you're here, and then we'll play a game. You said you was bored earlier.
We'll move away a bit more. That's key, God's sake, key, you frightened me now.
Is that your goodbye message?
Looks like a kid, doesn't it?
Yeah, then it gets, but then it gets quite tall.
Do you want to hold my hand?
It's holding your hand, doesn't it?
It's trying to reach for your hand.
It feels cold, but my other hand's in my pocket.
It's trying to reach for your hand.
That's an epic bit of SLS, that is.
That's crazy, that is. Absolutely crazy.
Let me feel that you're here.
It's trying to grab him, isn't it?
Yeah. It's sitting down as well because the legs are bent.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's sitting right next to you. Sorry, I've got a terrible cough.
That's epic, that is.
That's crazy, that is. Look at that. That is mad. Okay, you got one the other side as well. Mart.
It's been thrown again over here.
You've got one either side. Yeah, let me see if I can get all three in. This is crazy, this is.
If there's two of you here with me now, make yourselves known. Hold my hands. Squeeze my hands.
He's got two.
Is he?
Look, one's there. There's Martin, and there's the other one. You've actually got two on the bench with you.
This right hand's a lot.
That don't look like a human, though.
Don't know what that is. That could be, I was going to say the devil then, but.
Could be an incubus.
Yeah, it's,
my right hand's a lot colder.
Yeah, you're both in it now, look, because you put your hand there.
Holding your hand as well, Mark.
Yeah. That is mad. And the EMF meters wouldn't do that.
Our EMF's just gone off.
Has it? Do you mean gone off?
Turned off.
Oh, yeah, the battery's dead again.
Like, my right hand is freezing.
It's crazy, man.
Got a really weird vibe in here.